It had been 3 weeks since we had put Beanart in the ground. Smoke was still rotting upstate, and we didn't even have a lead. We couldn't lose hope, though. We just had to keep pushing.
Cash out, then I smash out. Nigga, phones on fire, Gucci bands on the side of shit. Nigga, I cash out, then I smash out. Nigga, phones on fire, Gucci bands on the side of shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, nigga, I go. Riding in a NASCAR, watch the rims blow. When I talk shit, gold teeth, where it's all gold. Bitch, wanna ride, wanna shine, I said, oh no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, nigga, I go. Riding in a NASCAR, watch the rims blow. When I talk shit, gold teeth, where it's all gold. Bitch, wanna ride, wanna shine, I said, oh no. Chopping like a dirty bitch. Riding Gucci Benz on some shoddy shit. Young daughter with the Gucci flip. Shorty got me coolin' like Gucci rims. Hey.
Business with Jerry was taken care of, we got together for some more official business. We had visitors on the turf, the boys from Gran Sonora, Los Condenados. They had made a real mess in our backyard, and under any other circumstance, this would have been a violation. But in all honesty, I figured we could use this situation to our benefit. In times like this, two heads is better than one. The more eyes you have looking at the same situation, the better chance you have of figuring it out.
Take you out. Got the bitch and they never stressing. Any bitch be flexing. Any bitch be stressing. I'm on the beat, I'm chugging that shit. I flex a nigga finesse. I got your bitch, I might fuck up, but I have to use protection. I shoot you, that be protection. 50 and 100. Nigga, you cannot stop me. Getting money on you dummies. Put my dick right in her tummy. I'm whipping and whipping Sir Ryan. I feel like the shit, I feel a little flip. I got clover, nigga, I'm lucky.
I'm lucky, I'm lucky. Yeah, yeah.
That nigga got no clout,
got no clout.
Talking shit right near your house.
Right near your house.
I got this Uzi in my couch.
In my couch.
Running my shit, I take you out.
I take you out.
Yo, fuck, nigga, tell me.
all was said and done with those Grand Sonora boys, next on the agenda was to meet up with KB. We wanted to assure the Raiders that we were going to take care of this and that we'd handle it like we said we would. Their network wasn't as large as ours, but we wanted to make sure that they were taken care of. They're our brothers.
Can't go back, bro. Can't fuck with these broke bitches. Can't be around broke niggas. Bro said keep a Mac with you. Cause niggas plot on the top, nigga. Four hoes ain't stay with it. Me and my niggas straight bitches. Chill, girl, don't play with it. No girl better pay for it. Pay alone or you stay alone. Shorty grown but you still going. Won't fuck with a lace boy. Lately I've been going crazy, boy. Making crazy noise doing everything. Yeah, I'm coming from the gutter, yeah. Real pimpin', real play shit. Dirty shit, get the money quick. I ain't going back to broke shit. I ain't going back broke, nigga. I ain't going back to broke shit.
Jerry sure didn't wait that long to use that favor we promised, and I really don't think he knew what he was doing when he asked us, but I'm gonna make him regret asking us for anything. Jerry had a lost infestation across the street. He figured, since they were bikers, and we were bikers, we could come take care of it. He was right, we'd also be very happy to make a mess in his front yard.
Try me.